Good morning, everyone. Today is May 7th, and I'm running like a nut. I was quite busy last night, but I think I was really tired because I had to go like two or three times to Edipso and Mistea, and running with a little one back and forth to school, so I did get tired a lot. Let me show you what I'm preparing today. Today I'm preparing pasticcio. Yeah. So I boiled this like macaroni really thick. Put some cheese on them, stirred them, see I had them in here. Made some Greek-style meat sauce. So I put the macaroni with the cheese, meat sauce, more macaroni. And now I'm going to put bechamel sauce on it. And my pasticcio is ready to go in the oven. And I think I made a little mess around, not a lot. Nope, I didn't mess a lot today. But I'm lucky because I stayed up all night till 3 to clean everything up, just to make sure. Goodbye, pasticcio. Stay warm, don't burn. And please cook and let me have my coffee because it's way too early to be cooking for me. But life is life, right? God, look what I have to clean up again. Again, all that. Ugh. I have a better idea. Look. Should I whistle? Wanna see my idea? You're probably guessing it, but I'm just making sure. Coffee time with a view like this. Okay, as you guessed it, I showed you the view. I'm sitting down, having two cigarettes, or at least one, and having my coffee. And you're probably gonna say, but upstairs, which I haven't showed you yet, you have like five humongous things, I don't know what they're called right now because I'm half asleep, of unfolded clothes from the laundry, like from the dryer. There's no way I'm gonna have enough time in 24 hours to do everything that I'm doing. Tomorrow I'm showing you guys the garden. But if I don't sit and relax at least 3 times a day for 15 minutes, there is no way we're gonna save money because I won't be able to make money to save money. So home cooking, I've already sold like 1, 2, 3, 4 servings, that's 8 servings. Six servings by 4 servings that I've sold by 6.5. So that's 6, 12, 24, 25, 26 euros. That I even made some extra money for dinner. And we have like another 3, 4 servings left. If I sell them, good. If I don't, we'll eat them. I've made enough to make another one. So we can eat, worst case scenario. And whatever I make from the store tonight, it's to pay off my bills, my employee. Yeah, this year I got an employee. How do I feel every night that I pay her? You really don't want to know. But I'm 47 years old and I'm running like a nut with 3 kids, trying to keep everything proper here. And no, I cannot do it myself. I'm too old now. I'm getting old, people. I'm 47. I've had enough happening in my life last year. The car that got wrecked by my son. My son was okay. The car was totaled. Garbage. I still owe a lot of money on the car. Too much. Another 10 years worth of debt on the car. I have my mortgage. I got a personal loan. That wasn't personal for me. It was when my store caught on fire a long time ago and the crisis started at the same time. So, if I make enough just to pay the bills and keep my debt not rising, because I wasn't paying them. In Greece, they don't come and take your house, take your car. They just go, yeah, yeah, we're just going to give you more. Just going to charge you more. It's like, you don't pay your debt this month. How much was it? 100? Good. We're going to say you owe the 100, you didn't pay it. Plus, we're going to put interest. And they put a lot of interest. They could charge you like 20, 30, 40 euros in interest for 1 month not paying your debt. So then from, let's say it's 10,000. If it was 10,000, I would probably go nuts. And I would have paid it off, but it's not. It's too much. Mine is humongous. If it was a, let's say a 10,000 loan, they would have probably said, okay, your interest is going to be like 50 a month if you're not paying it, plus the interest from the loan. So the interest every month could be like as much as your, the amount you have to pay. That's enough for now. Let me have my smoke, relax, and I'll show you the rest of the day until the afternoon, and then I'll post it. As you can probably see, it's around 10:30. The food is cooking. I vacuum, I hoover. Depends if you're in England or the USA, USA or Canada. And I'm mopping. But I'm mopping like with really hot water, boiling water. And thinking about the dishes behind in the kitchen because they're getting too much and I'm getting really tired. But who cares if you're tired? What counts? Thinking. If I sell all 8 servings and I don't have lunch, because I'll have them sold, I'll be able to pay one more debt. One more debt. I owe my English teacher, my daughter's English teacher, the whole year of English school. She's a friend too. So it was like, okay, well, I'll give it next month, next month, next month, and just kept on going. I've almost finished paying her off. So I hope by this end of this weekend I save enough. Yes, save enough so I can pay her off. That'll be one more debt less. No more debt less. Yes. And it's May. Yes. I'm a nut. 11:15. Vacuumed, mopped. Don't you love this floor? Look how clean it is. A clean store floor. I'm in love with it. Yes, clean, clean, clean. Everything's clean. Dishes washed. Glasses put away. Oh, these are the ones I just washed. Walking back. And I'm almost finished with the kitchen. Like I said, almost finished. Almost no. See, this is what I call free doggy food. Whatever's left, it's doggy food for us. And guess what else? Pasticho is ready. In 3 minutes, it's coming out. It's 7. It's 20 minutes before 7. And since that time, I've been running, cleaning, doing, and I'm still not finished. Yeah, it's 6:40 something p.m. I gave all the pasticho away. I didn't have a chance to take a picture of it, and I needed one. So I have to take another one these days, take pictures for a flyer that I'm making. How many do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 men drinking and me serving different nimble foods, or as we call it in Greece, meze. It could be anything from fried fish, fried squid, fried anything, vegetables, but it has to be like a little serving of something. And I haven't even started preparing for pizzas yet. Why me? But I'm enjoying it. Can't wait till September comes and have more time so I can actually show you the recipes of exactly how I make everything. So I probably won't be posting any more for today. And I'm getting really tired. I'll have my smoke, my coffee, and I'm off to the kitchen again. See you guys tomorrow for another 360 days of frugal vlogging about my life. You thought I was gonna have a free piece. I sold it all.